Hey. Oh my gosh. That is beautiful. You can see we're in the line of rain now. This storm. Speedy. Up. Jeez. Maybe we can just see the line of rain right over there. I don't know if you guys can see it. Because it's very light. But.
Now it's starting to rain.
This is really good.
Oh, where? Yeah, it's cold.
It's cool.
That one was rotating a little bit, and there was one over here that was rotating around.
No.
And it had tires of rotation. I'm watching it. I'm like, if it starts to come down, we're going in there.
I'm staying outside. I'll be safe under the porch, okay, guys?
If it's flying, you need to come in.
It already is doing that.
Come on.
Okay. I'll meet you guys inside. I'm going to record this out my window because this storm is bad with the possibility of a tornado. Sorry for the interrupting, but we will. Recording this storm. Bye. So, yeah, had to take shelter because it is pretty bad outside. It's insane. I'm pretty sure they would have issued a significant weather advisory. This is typical for Oklahoma. Good storm. Minko seems to be okay, but not nice. So what we appear to be under seems to be a supercell. Rotating thunderstorm. It is raining heavy enough to where it's actually catching on camera. That's good. Begins like this, they know it's gonna be bad. My main concern would be if it started to hail. So I'm glad this is happening because this gets to make up for last night. I don't know if you can see that, but that, like, is a peak of blue sky, so it's going to stop raining. Short, brief, moving pretty fast. Super subtle. And there we go. This was a supercell like thunderstorm. And now it is completely moved out. So this was a short, brief, bad thunderstorm. But Oklahoma, don't know what to expect. Okay, folks. Goodbye.